This is actually known as a harp guitar. If you've never seen one of these things before, they've been around for hundreds of years in various shapes and sizes. This one's only about 5 years old, though, made by a luthier in Montreal, Canada, named Michael Greenfield. And it's just like a guitar on the bottom. I've got the normal six strings in the guitar neck, and then I have six sub-bass strings on top. Sound like that. So let me play you a couple things on this. This first one is a tune I wrote after going and seeing the Pacific Ocean for the first time. I'm from Kansas, so that was pretty impressive. Yeah. All right, you Kansas folks. So this is a tune called Into the Ocean. Thank you.